Good evening, I'm Mr. Gonzalez, and I'm the freshman, sophomore, and junior honors English teacher. Unfortunately, one more thing. Luis Miguel can't come. I'm tired of overpromising. I'm not even going to mention the last person. I'll just say it rhymes with Carlos Santana. Last chance. After that, I give up. But something I do know is here is our finest performing musicians that we have, award-winning musician performances that we have, playing the Marche Militaire Française and December Sky. In May 2013, this ensemble traveled 800 miles to compete in Northern California Heritage Festival and placed silver. This year, the ensemble will be traveling to San Diego to compete in the Southern California Heritage Festival. Please welcome our very own award-winning Don Bosco Tech Concert Band!
Thank you.
here. They definitely deserve one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And for everyone who really performed, we're going to show some out there, our coaches, at the round of our night. I don't want to keep these gentlemen waiting too long, because part of the plus that they were going to do is they were going to perform with our surprise guest, Van Halen, who, again, didn't work out, family friends, can't always depend on family, but again, didn't work out, and this Montana guy didn't work out. So, we're going to be able to cut it early, just slightly, unless Santana shows up last moment, which I don't see, and I haven't got a text. So, we definitely appreciate you coming, for everyone's participation, for buying concessions, for being so polite and so attentive for our performances, for indulging our first students and our award-winning students and our appreciation students, and sitting here and appreciating music together with us. Because that's part of that spirit where we can be together in community. So thank you, and applause for yourselves, ladies and gentlemen, for coming. And for supporting your sons, which is an extremely important thing to do.
Before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. Of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When, what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wind hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, out to the sky. So up to the housetop, the horses they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and he laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. Of his head, soon he gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and he filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside on his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away we all flew, like the down of a thistle. And I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Give another round for Santa. And a great job to our concert band. I'm so proud of all the students here tonight. Please join me in congratulating them one more time on a job well done.